After an injury, the elbow joint can develop significant stiffness. The injury can be something as simple as a fall or may include a fracture. The elbow stiffness can significantly limit the patient's ability to fully extend their arm or fully flex their arm. And this can affect their daily activities, even to the point of simple activities such as keyboarding or brushing their teeth. Treatment of an elbow contracture initially is non-operative. Medication can be used to help alleviate the pain, and physical therapy as well as splinting is widely used to try and improve the motion. There are instances where this conservative management does not restore the range of motion, and operative intervention is required. A contracture release of the elbow can be a very effective way of restoring range of motion. This can be done either arthroscopically or through small open incisions in which the tight scar tissue is removed, any bone spurs which are blocking motion are removed, and if there are any loose bodies, these are also removed. This is typically done as an outpatient procedure, although at times overnight hospitalization is required. Anesthetic utilized is a regional block and sometimes a general anesthesia. Therapy is initiated immediately after surgery to help maintain range of motion and regain normal strength and function of the elbow. We have found elbow contracture release to be a very effective technique of restoring range of motion and function to the individual with a stiff elbow.